What's up, guys? Mike or Crazy here, and today I'm bringing you guys another episode of Star Wars Jedi Survivor. So currently we're going to go check on Cordova's progress with the compass. Which... Alright. I always forget what floor this is on. It's been a couple days since I played this game, so I'm probably going to have to get like used to the controls again, but that's alright. It's also been a couple days since I've played anything third person. That's not true, actually. I was playing A Way Out with my cousin the other day, so. Shit, I always forget where to go. Not down here. No. Where the fuck is it? Oh, there's an elevator, that's right. But where that elevator is a big question. Oh, it's right here. Duh. I'm so smart, guys. Yeah, it's funny. I was actually having this conversation the other night. I always thought I was a lot more dumb than I was. But if you go based off of my grades, I actually have had pretty good grades, like, all throughout high school. I mean, I did graduate college with honors. That's not brag. I'm not trying to brag about myself. But, like, it's just funny because I always, like, feel like I'm dumb, but I'm not. That's pretty funny. Anywho.
How's it coming?
See for yourself.
Master Cordova. You did it.
Imperial forces coming in from all sides. They found us.
Get your people out. Hold them off as long as I can. Boat.
I'm really sorry about this.
Oh. Son.
Son, you don't have to do this.
No. I knew I couldn't trust him. I literally said it in the one episode. Barking. I don't know what's going on with him. Alright, so we need to go up the elevator. Yeah, I knew there was something up with Boat. Something just didn't sit right. I don't know if it was how he was like just in it for the money or what, but there was just something that just didn't sit right with Boat about Boat with me. Where the hell did he go? I'm gonna assume he went out this way. Yeah. Did he? I guess we need to go where the ships are. Definitely flew up here. Shit. Where'd you go? Oops.
We're for the archive.
Yeah, something just I never was a fan of Bodes. I knew we couldn't trust them. Oh, that was nice.
Why, Bode? For this! We fought for that together. And you're just gonna hand it to the Empire?
I'm not giving it to the Empire.
You killed Master Cordova.
Cal, you don't have time for this fight. Something terrible is coming for that archive. Listen to your instincts. You know I'm right.
What have you done?
If you want to keep your family safe, you get them out of there. Right now.
What have you done?
You can't be. You're not the only one who survived.
Ouch. Oh, fuck. He hits hard.
Empire is attacking the main gate.
Fuck, Bode.
No shortcut. Stand back. We have to hold the hangar until evacuations are complete. Why aren't the base defenses active?
Something's wrong.
Oh, watch out! I'm unsure if it's working.
Such a waste.
Have you seen Cal?
No. But Didi was with the Mantis. They're evacuating those they can. Look! Walkers!
It cannot reach the main gate.
So where do we go from here? Come on, what do we do?
Okay, we can do this!
There's more munitions on the second level.
Good. We'll need them.
I'm guessing that's a wall run over here. Not a story. Yeah. Alright, so there's a way we gotta jump off.
Master Junta, the Empire has breached the top.
Marin, can you?
Of course.
So this is intense. This is not what I expected.
So many have died.
And many more will die if we do not secure the hangar.
Cordova.
He would want us to salvage what we can.
And the contact codes.
We cannot fall into the Empire's hands. No matter the price.
Steady.
Keep your position.
Push them back!
Come on.
coming.
This is it. They're here.
I can hold them back. They will destroy the hangar.
No more!
Yes, Seer.
Oh boy, am I happy to see the two of you. Thanks for the assist.
Any word from Cal?
No, nothing yet. I'm sure he's fine. He probably just turned off his comm.
Seer, what now?
We'll escape before their main force arrives. Then we'll regroup at the rendezvous point. First, I need to get back to the archive.
The hidden path contact codes. I will join you.
No. Marin, I need you to stay here and defend the Mantis.
BD, go with her.
Keep the engines warm, Grease. It won't be long.
Hey, Seer. You hurry back. You got this.
Thank you, Grease.
God, I love Grease. Assuming that's gonna be down here. Well, that's definitely not true.
I hope Cal is okay, but we must hurry. There is still time to evacuate the remaining Angerites. And save as much of the archive as we can.
Oh shit.
It's been a while. I was hoping you drowned on Nur when we blew a hole in your underwater base.
It is delusion to think your actions have had any consequence. The fortress stands. The Inquisitorius continues its work. And I have come for you.
Oh. take long. Ouch, that's powerful.
Gathered the remnants of the Jedi tradition.
Stronger.
No. I've only let go of my fear.
We shall see.
Fuck, was I supposed to dodge that? Alright. We're gonna cut. We'll be back when we beat it.
gathered the remnants of the Jedi tradition.
Kind of ironic when he force pushes me and then pulls me.
You waste time. You have grown stronger.
No, I've only let go of my fear.
We shall see.
How did I do that? Thank you.
care of that?
Yeah. They're safe.
We'll find the proper place to bury him soon.
The remaining Anchorites have scattered. The Empire pursues them. They may return at any moment. Seer bought enough time for BD-1 to reach us with the contact codes for the hidden path. But this is all that remains of her archive.
You're so close to a second chance.
What a raw deal. Tell me, how could Bode be a Jedi and be an Imperial spy?
He is no Jedi.
Why couldn't we sense him?
He deceived us all.
No, I still should have been able to.
Now that's enough! Cal. That's enough, okay? What Bode did, that is on him. It's not on you. It's not on anyone. It's on him. We all know it's a rigged game.
But we choose how to play!
It's a shame that there's not a bounty on his head. We could have hunted him with a guild tracker.
Locator beacon. It's how Bode reached us on Kobo.
Could it still be active?
Well, let's find out.
Nothing.
Damn it!
Cal. The signal.
It's faint. BD, dial it in. Nova Garon system.
Wait a minute. Why would Bode take a detour?
He's got a daughter. Maybe that's where she lives.
We could catch him there. This feels like a trap.
Yeah, it does. So what do you think? Do we risk it?
I don't see what choice we got.
For Seer and Master Cordova, I will mask our approach.
Okay. You two grab some seat. I got the con!
Hell yeah, Seer.
Next, let's go to...
heading to the Nova Garon system. Picking up some Imperial comms, no surprises there. Okay. Seer, I don't know if you can hear me, but I'm sure gonna miss you.
I feel like Seer's the type that wouldn't want us grieving. She would just want us to go complete the mission.
All right, kid. Whenever you're ready.
Dude gets on and offline all the fucking time. Like, I literally get like 19 notifications.
So far, so good. To it. way. We have to find him, BD. If he's even still here.
Alright, so that's a long drop. That was the right way to go. I don't bet it went this way. Because there's nothing there. Oh, shit. Use in high security imperial bases, an electron wall only allows non-organics to pass through unharmed. Anything else is painfully admonished. So what do we do here?
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
Don't fall behind. He's an officer in the Imperial Security Bureau, the Empire's secret police.
You will give me access to the terminal.
No, I can't. You're not authorized.
I have authorization. You're doing nothing wrong.
You're authorized. Access granted.
This due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice. Tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
If this goes poorly, you know it'll be us who gets the blame. If we fail to apprehend the Jedi, then we deserve to be reprimanded. You!
No alarms yet.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice. Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
Good to know.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to the port area for enhanced inspection until further
guys.
You're not trained for this. Now be the
and quiet. Can't let Bode know we're coming for him.
This base, I still can't quite believe it.
Lord Vader and the Inquisitorius must suspect something.
Oh yes, I've been waiting for this.
The terminal. Maybe Bode's in the database. Bode's here, all right. Got a place in the officer's quarters.
Hey. Wonderful. A battle of minds.
Not essential. Don't let up. Constrict
thing's got your name all over it.
This Great. Is Commander Denner. Let me be the first to welcome our guests from the Inquisitorius. We are grateful that Lord Vader has shown an interest in our operations. We will continue to demonstrate that this bureau is indispensable to the Empire. Our enemies are numerous, but with the intelligence our bureau provides, we will prevail. Be always watchful and stay vigilant. We are the Imperial Security Bureau. We are the eyes of the Empire.
Shit, I didn't know I was off a slow-mo.
going big these days.
Can you blame me?
Competition for funding is getting fierce.
If you ask me, the Inquisitorius isn't worth the credit. The ISP's track record is far superior.
A relic.
Oh, you're fine.
Kills is like when the thing is slowed down. And so I'm trying to get that. I'm not really much of an achievement hunter though. Totally didn't press dodge. Jesus.
Come on, hit him!
Immobilizing enemy.
Help, BD.
Jesus Christ.
Until we find that base commander. I guess the lift doesn't work from here.
Security personnel, we've lost visuals on the intruder.
Report positive ID to Central Command.
Hard to believe.
Trust these R2 droids. I shall lift here. Aha. Okay. This is gonna take me back to the surface, isn't it? There we go. Okay. Hopefully I remember that. Alright guys, well I'm going to call the episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to comment, like, and subscribe. Let me know what you want to see in the future. And as always guys, this has been Mike or Crazy. Take care and enjoy the ride. See ya.